So here we have first modern bicycle. It's a Rover Safety, made by John Kemp Starley in 1888. With a looser fitting top and knicker buttons, but maybe much easier to You've arrive. Still got the brake on the front.
Not everyone was happy.
We're all there.
I felt that ladies should cycle in the long skirts and tight bodices that were then
chain.
Even though it would have been with difficult,
chain guard.
Uncomfortable.
And downright dangerous.
And that's a better look at the frame.
The Rational Dress Society was formed.